डियर चिल्ड्रेन, इन द प्रीवियस लेसन वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द पार्ट्स ऑफ अ स्पीच, लर्निंग ऑल टुगेदर द चैप्टर वॉज गिवेन द नेम पुटिंग इट टुगेदर. देयर वी हैड लर्नड अबाउट द वर्ब ऑल्सो, द एक्शन वर्ड्स एंड देयर काइंड्स. दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 2 ऑफ योर इंग्लिश प्रैक्टिस बुक. इफ यू हैव योर बुक विथ यू, यू प्लीज कीप इट ओपन एंड ओपन चैप्टर 2 वर्कशीट नंबर 1 वेयर यू विल लर्न अबाउट द रेगुलर एंड इरेगुलर वर्ब्स. रेगुलर वर्ब इज ऑल्सो नोन एज वीक वर्ब एंड इरेगुलर वर्ब इज ऑल्सो नोन एज स्ट्रॉन्ग वर्ब. हियर वन स्टोरी ऑफ सिंड्रेला इज गिवेन, हु इज अ गर्ल लिव्ड इन हर ओन स्टेप मदर्स हाउस. दिस इज अ स्मॉल विलेज इन इंग्लैंड. देयर सी लिव्स विद हर स्टेप मदर एंड स्टेप सिस्टर्स. स्टेप मदर सौतेली माँ को बोला जाता है एंड स्टेप सिस्टर्स सौतेले भाई बहन को बोला जाता, सॉरी सौतेले बहन को स्टेप सिस्टर बोलते हैं. लेट अस रीड दिस स्टोरी. द इंस्ट्रक्शन इज गिवेन हियर दैट हैव यू हर्ड द फेमस स्टोरी ऑफ सिंड्रेला. अ पार्ट ऑफ इट इज गिवेन बिलो. सिंड्रेला लिव्ड इन अ स्मॉल विलेज इन इंग्लैंड विथ हर स्टेप मदर एंड टू स्टेप सिस्टर्स. No one in the family loved her. She worked for the whole day, whereas her sisters did nothing. One day, the family received an invitation to a party at the king's palace. Cinderella too, like her sisters, wanted to go to the party. But her mother refused to take her. Just imagine the behavior difference of own mother and a stepmother. If it were your own mother, she never forbid you to go in that party. But as being a stepmother, she refused to take Cinderella with her, whereas the stepmother takes the two stepsisters with her. But she does not want to take Cinderella with her. Why? Because of being a stepmother. So this is the difference, behavior difference, or the difference of an affection of a mother, which you can see through this story. There are some verbs given in box here: lived, loved, worked, received, wanted, refused. What do we notice here? We notice that every first form of the verb is added ed. Live lived, love loved, work worked, receive received, want wanted, refuse refused. This is the verb which is changed in its past form by adding ed or d. So the definition here of a weak verb, you can say the verb which are added d, ed and t, d, ed or t to make the past form of the verb are called weak verbs. And weak verbs are called regular verbs. So this is the definition of regular verb which you would understand in worksheet number 1. Thereafter it is worksheet number 2 where Cinderella's stepmother and stepsisters went to the party, leaving Cinderella alone at her home, and Cinderella, feeling alone at her home, started writing a diary entry of her own imaginations. But some words are missing in it. You have to choose the correct verb forms from the box given below and complete the entry using their past forms. This is the diary entry written by Cinderella at her home. Some hint words are given as ask, call, accuse, receive, express, scold, try, learn. This is the format of a diary entry where you have to write the date and time. The diary has been written on 8th August at 9:30 p.m. at 9:30 p.m. What does she write? She writes that today we received an invitation from the king to a dance party. My stepmother and stepsisters, what the suitable verb you can use? You can see there is a word express in the help box. So my stepmother and stepsisters expressed. You have to use the past form of the verb given. So what will be the past form of express? You will add ed there. So stepsisters expressed a desire to attend the party. When I heard, see, the words ask, call, accuse, receive, express, scold, try, learn. When I heard about it and asked them to take me along, they refused but refuse is not given in the help box so you can say they scolded me they called me ugly and accused me of being unlucky accused me of being unlucky I tried to convince them but they did not agree had I gone to the party I would have enjoyed myself a lot I would have danced with the prince oh how I wish I could have gone there will no one help me this is the emotional expression what she feels at that time she has expressed her emotion through this diary entry in worksheet number 3 you can see the picture given where a party is going on and we have to know that Cinderella reached in that party or not worksheet number 3 now look at the pictures given below and complete the story of Cinderella using the regular verbs given below in the bracket help words are given you can see at the right margin where the hint words are or help box are given starts crying a fairy appears offers help wants her to return before midnight so on now you can see the whole story of Cinderella here that Cinderella wanted to go to the party but her stepmother and sisters did not take her to the party she started crying then what happens then a fairy appeared before her and offers her help the fairy warned her to return before midnight with this condition Cinderella reached the party Cinderella reached the party she danced with the prince then Cinderella rushed out as the clock struck 12 now it is midnight and as the condition provided by the ferry, she had to return before midnight. So, as soon the clock struck 12, she rushed from there. In a very hurry, as hurriedly she rushed from there, she dropped her shoes. The prince ordered his men to find Cinderella. Searching from different places, the servants reached her home, asked her to wear the shoes. The shoes fitted her properly, and the prince is now able to find Cinderella. That this is the only girl who was there and disappeared all of a sudden from there at midnight. The servants caught Cinderella from her home and produced her in front of the prince, and the prince offered her to marry with her. Now Cinderella and the prince got married and lived very happily thereafter. So you can listen the story and note it down in your book or copy, then write down in your copies or book. If you have your book with you, you can write in your book. If you do not have, then you write it in your copy and send over my personal number so that I can go through your work and check. The next year is worksheet number 4, in which we have to study the negative sentences of past indefinite tense. The affirmative sentence, the affirmative sentence of past indefinite tense have a particular structure, which is subject plus V2 plus object. As you can see, Cinderella's stepmother loved her. So Cinderella's stepmother is subject here. Love is verb, and ed is added with love, which is past form of the verb. So this is a structure of simple past tense, subject plus V2 plus object. And now you have to convert this affirmative sentence into negatives. So subject plus V2 plus object is the affirmative structure of the sentence, and the negative structure of the sentence will be subject plus did plus not plus v1 plus object. When we use did in any sentence, we put the verb always in its first form. This is the rule, this is the condition. So you can see accordingly, Cinderella's stepmother did not love her. Subject is here. Cinderella's stepmother, this is the subject. Then did, then not, then see, love. Verb is kept in its first form, then her. Object is added thereafter. So subject plus did plus not plus v1 plus object is the negative structure of simple past tense. And using the negative structure of simple past tense, you have to do worksheet number 4. Accordingly, you can do Cinderella's stepsisters worked hard. What can you write? Cinderella's stepsisters did not work hard. Cinderella enjoyed herself in the company of her stepsisters. Cinderella did not enjoy herself in the company of her stepsisters. The stepsisters cared for Cinderella. The stepsisters did not care for Cinderella. Cinderella lived in a big house. Cinderella did not live in a big house. Cinderella's stepmother allowed her to go to the party. Cinderella's stepmother did not allow her to go to the party. Cinderella's stepmother helped her get ready for the party. Cinderella's stepmother did not help her get ready for the party. And the last one, the king visited Cinderella's house himself to give an invitation card. The king did not visit Cinderella's house himself to give an invitation card. So there are 8 sentences in worksheet number 4, and all the 8 sentences are the negative sentence of simple past tense. You do not use ed with regular verb while using did, as I have instructed earlier. Cinderella wanted to go to the party. Cinderella did not want to go to the party. Here, you have to write 4 more sentences. And all those 4 sentences will be the reason that you have to imagine that why Cinderella could not go to the party. So she was a very alone. Her stepmother did not care her. as well her step sisters also did not care her. And thinking about the reason why she could not go to the party, you have to write next three sentences. She did not have good clothes, that's why she did not go. Next, more reasons should be there. You just imagine and write it down. Question number C will be your homework. Okay. Thank you. Listen the explanation very carefully and do the work according to the instruction given to you. Okay.